We're not there, but we're going to get there. We're going to have this meeting, we hope, in the next 2 months.
Temple University is racing against the clock to find a place to play football next season.
Obvious that even if we got approval for an on-campus stadium, it would not be ready in time. So we need a lease extension from the Eagles.
Temple University's 10-year lease for Lincoln Financial Field expired in 2016, with the university signing an extension through the 2018 season. Temple declined a 30-year lease that would cost the school $2 million a game.
We're currently paying much more than that, including game day expenses. And we're hopeful we can come to a fair deal with the Eagles.
As talks with the Eagles are set in motion, here on campus, Temple's plans to build a facility on Broad Street are currently on hold.
We need council approval to go forward with the construction, and right now that has not been forthcoming.
But not everyone in the community has been as enthusiastic about an on-campus facility.
We have some stadium stompers, I don't know where they live, and I'm not challenging their motives, who are against it. I believe they're in the minority.
While Chairman O'Connor says this facility would benefit the community as a whole, he says he hears their concerns.
We take to heart our responsibility to live in this community. I want this community to thrive as a community where people can send their kids to grade schools and high schools and then hopefully come to Temple.
Reporting for Temple Update, I'm Cassie Simeon.